always giving her the preference. Lizzie is not a bit better than the others. You take delight in vexing me. You have no compassion on my poor nerves.
I have a high respect for your nerves, my dear.
Oh!
They have been my old friends these 23 years.
Mr. Bingley, may I introduce my daughters? Lydia, my youngest. Kitty. Mary. Elizabeth. And Jane, the eldest.
May I invite Miss Jane Bennett to dance the next two, Mrs. Bennett?
Oh, yes, Mr. Bingley, you may. Here comes Charlotte Lucas, hoping to steal Mr. Bingley away, no doubt. Too late, my dear, too late.
Mother!
Eliza!
What a lovely flush you have to your cheeks, Charlotte. I believe you have been dancing.
Would you believe I danced the first two with Mr. Bingley?
Well, la. Did you hear, Mama? Mm. Charlotte danced the first two with Mr. Bingley?
Well, of course. We had not yet arrived. He had to have danced the first two with someone.
Oh. What is he like?
Very handsome and very agreeable.
And with a good fortune, too, do not forget.
But I see he's found a new partner.
No matter, he is not our type. Who is that gentleman over there?
A friend of Mr. Bingley's. He danced the first with Mr. Bingley's sister, Caroline, the one in the beautiful green gown. But he's above being pleased with our country manners.
May I introduce Miss Jane Bennett? Miss Bennett, this is my sister, Caroline Bingley, and this is my friend, Mr. Darcy.
Won't you excuse us, please, gentlemen?
Come, Darcy, I must have you dance. I hate seeing you standing about in this stupid manner. You had much better dance.
You know how I detest it unless I am particularly acquainted with my partner. Your sister is already engaged in conversation, and there is no other woman present with whom it would not be a punishment to dance.
Upon my honor, I never met with so many pleasant girls in my life. Several of them are uncommonly pretty.
You are dancing with the only handsome girl here.
She is the most beautiful creature I ever beheld. Oh, but there is one of her sisters. No, they're behind you. Miss Elizabeth Bennett.
She is tolerable, but not handsome enough to tempt me.
Now go back to your partner and enjoy her smiles. You're wasting your time with me.
Pity poor Eliza! Not handsome enough to dance with.
Now, Charlotte, he did own that I was tolerable.
Oh, tolerable? You are better off without such a disagreeable partner.